The Kingdom of Thailand, as a member of the International Telecommunication Union, ITU, since 1883, welcomes heads of state and government, industry leaders, and academics from around the world to the Connect Asia Pacific Summit. This summit will take place in Bangkok on 18 November, followed by the ITU Telecom World 2013 from 19 to 22 November. These two events will showcase the achievements of Thailand, ASEAN, and the Asia Pacific regions in ICT growth and development. They will also promote new investment opportunities and help close the digital and gender gaps. Closer cooperation in ICT will help link economics and peoples throughout Asia Pacific and beyond. From the Asian mainland to island countries in the Pacific and Indian Oceans, ICT connectivity can help make a better life for people everywhere. So, on behalf of the government and the people of the Kingdom of Thailand, I am pleased to extend a warm welcome to over 7,000 honored guests from around the world to the Connect Asia Pacific Summit and ITU Telecom World 2013.